All right, guys, we're gonna go on another ride and try this again. I was supposed to deliver the bike yesterday. Today's Wednesday, but I wasn't feeling too hot yesterday, so I'm going to take it for a test drive, check everything on it, and make sure it's all good, and then we will we'll go from there. Thank you. She ran really good, guys. She ran really, really good. She feels amazing. So all the lights turned off. The only one that's staying on right now is the engine light. And I noticed that when I was clearing the airs the other night, the ECM kept saying that it had an air in it. So I don't know what the deal is. The bike totally ran great. So let me take this helmet off. It's hot. Okay, guys, it's Wednesday. It's noon. And I took this girl out for a little over an hour. And she ran amazing. Belt's great. Tires are inflated properly. The oil levels are good. She's good, man. She's good to go. So I'll be loading her up on my truck here in a second. So I'll check back with you guys later today when I drop her off. Hey guys, Big John with J Custom Builds. So hey, this is one of the bikes that I'm trying to give away. It's a 2009 Ultra Classic, and it's been completely gone through. You can see how beautiful she is. She has brand new paint on her, all brand new lighting, brand new exhaust, Vans and Hines, all the way from the front to the back, brand new bars in her outer fairing. The gauges are the only things that I did not replace, and the engine and transmission, all the oils are changed. Everything is brand new on the bars. She's beautiful. And then we have Wolf. She is a Street Glide, 2010 Street Glide, and she's been completely gone through. New paint, new exhaust. Went through the engine a little bit, got a lot of performance on it. I'm not sure what stage it is. I didn't go in that depth, but you can see everything on the inner fairing and outer fairing, the bars. Everything's brand new on the bike too. This is my other giveaway, and you guys are able to choose whatever bike that you guys want or desire. My tickets right now, I have 93 tickets left, and they're currently $100, and $15 of that is going to Tunnels to Towers to help our homeless veterans, disabled veterans, our Gold Star veterans and their families, to provide housing and shelter for them. So hey guys, if you want to enter my current giveaway, my first giveaway that I've been trying to do now for like over a year and a half, almost 2 years, do me a favor, head over to my website, jcustombuilds.com. Buy yourself a hat. There's 6 different colors. There's 2 different color t-shirts for men, black and charcoal gray. And there's like 4 different color shirts for women. You can see them on the website. Again, jcustombuilds.com. Purchase yourself anything in the store, and that's your automatic entry into the giveaway. There's absolutely no limit on how many you can buy. The more you buy, the more opportunity you have to win, the more chances. So anyways, I hope you guys are having a great weekend. Happy Saturday. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. Take care in everything you do. Always remember to ride safe. And God bless you. Appreciate your support. And hey, I'm having surgery next Friday on the 26th, and I'm going to be down for literally 3 months. I won't be able to do anything. So I want to try to continue to sell. I have 93 tickets left. I want to continue to try to sell as many as I can, because I would love to deliver this bike as soon as possible. Please take a chance. If you want to win a Harley and you want to support a good cause, these bikes are super, super nice. If you have any questions, you can ask anything you want. I have all the answers for both bikes. And if there's anything you want to know, please let me know.